I'll have you bring your hands into Gyan Mudra, index finger and thumb touching. The wrists rest lightly on your knees. Consciously straighten your spine. Tuck the chin, so pull the chin in, lining your neck up with your spine as you begin to deepen your breath. As you inhale, try to count to 8. As you exhale, try to count to 8. Each breath, try to become more present. Gently begin to rub the palms of the hands together, generating heat, generating energy. Press the thumbs to the heart center. Inhale to tune in. Drop the hands down. Maintain a straight spine. Maintain an internal focus. Notice where your body connects to the ground. Really ground yourself. Gently turn the hands over. We'll start with some warm-up exercises. We're starting with Sufi grinds. As you inhale, come forward. As you exhale, drop back. The motion comes from the lower spine. Powerful breathing through the nose. Try to keep your shoulders as still as possible. Really generate the motion from the lower spine. And as you come forward, lead with the heart. The head follows last. We'll do a minute in each direction. Lose yourself.
Dasa, sa, se.
reverse the direction, same exercise, move the opposite way.
Systems.
hands. Together above your head, stretch your fingers towards the sky, and as you exhale, sweep the fingers down, touch your hands to the ground, to the mat, really ground yourself. Stays parallel to the ground. The exercise is spinal flex. Inhale as you come forward. Exhale as you drop back. Motion once again comes from the lower spine. Powerful inhales. Powerful exhales. Keep your chin parallel to the ground. It doesn't flip-flop. It goes straight forward, straight back. Find your rhythm. We're doing this for 2 minutes, so pace yourself. Mental attention stays at the third eye point, spot between your eyebrows.
So
Exhale. Relax the hands down. Get your shoulders relaxed. Try to notice the energy circulating throughout your body. Spine as much as your body allows. As you exhale, drop both the chin and the elbows towards the floor. Powerful inhales up. Powerful exhales as you drop down. We're doing this for a minute and a half. So pace yourself.
Oh.
exhale, gently release out of the position. Extend both legs straight forward. Bring the hands behind the body. Open your heart. Breathe. Gently change sides. This time leave the opposite leg, the right leg stretched straight forward. If you're able to, come sitting on the left heel. If that doesn't work for your body, bring the foot to the inner thigh. Once again, lean forward, finding a place your body can comfortably support. For the next minute and a half, we'll begin Breath of Fire. Comfortably support. So if you're just starting out, it might be the thighs, maybe the knees. If you're more experienced or more flexible, you're able to make it to the toes, press the thumb to the big toenail. With each inhale, try to straighten the spine. You guys look great. With each exhale, drop the nose first to the left knee, inhaling up, and then to the right knee. Exhaling down. Find your rhythm. We're doing this for 2 minutes. Energetically, fear is held in our inner thighs and in our hips. This will help to release any fear energy that might be building in your body.
Rama, Dasa.
Inhale, come up. Exhale, straight down. Exhaling straight down, really melt the heart to exhale down, straighten the spine as you inhale up. Hands over onto your knees. exhales. Any pace you like, synchronize the breath. Some people like to move quickly. Some people like to move more slowly. Doesn't matter. Choose what works for you. Exhale, drop your hands down, relax the shoulders, put a gentle smile on your face to help relax your facial muscles.
Rama, dasa, sa, se, so, Rama,
dasa, put hands onto the knees, the exercise is neck rolls. Chin to the chest, gently begin rotating your head,
Rama,
your neck. Ears close to your shoulders, your body allows, drop your head back, open the throat, another ear to the other shoulder, drop the chin forward, find your rhythm, a minute and a half in each direction. Change. This exercise, let your breath find its own rhythm. Try to move your head slowly and gently.
Sa, se, so.
a smile on your face. Just let your energy circulate. Exercise is Sat Kriya. So in Sat Kriya, you'll interlace your fingers. Women, the left thumb is on top, men, the right. Index finger points straight up towards the sky. This is the position. We'll extend the arms straight up and try to squeeze the arms to your ears. Perfect. So this is the position we'll hold. The exercise has a mantra, and whenever you use a mantra, you don't need to worry about your breath. It will self-regulate. So the mantra is Sat Nam. So we say Sat, pull the navel point in. The Nam is passive. Do this for 3 minutes. Try to keep up with my cadence, my pace. If you notice that you're off, just get back on when you notice it. This is moving energy from the base of your spine up your spine. Inhale. Sat Nam. 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 Sat Sat Nam. 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 Sat Sat Nam. 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 Inhale. Exhale, sweep the arms down, touch your fingers to the ground, to the mat, really ground yourself. Notice your energy circulating. And gently come lying on your back as we begin our deep relaxation. Arms are at your side. Palms face up. Your only job is to relax completely and let your body heal.
Love. Sa se so.
hands about the wrists,
feet
about the ankles. Let your toes stretch your arms over your head, stretch your body out to its full length, really stretch. And then begin to rub the palms of the hands, the soles of the feet together. The knees into the chest, and the hands to the knees, begin to make gentle circles. This massages your internal organs. And change direction. And rock along the length of the spine.
Keep rocking till you rock all the way up into a seated position. We are doing the meditation for stress relief. So you'll take the fingers, press the fingers, the fingertips together, creating a teepee. So fingertips are touching, and bring the whole mudra, the whole position down to the heart center, which is typically a little lower. It's not up where your heart is, it's lower. Your eyes will be closed down. You're breathing through the nose. I'll keep count for you. Inhale for 5 seconds, hold your breath for 5 seconds, and then exhale for 5 seconds. Continue this rhythm for 3 minutes. This meditation lowers stress and it also clears emotions from the past. So just check that your spine is straight. Inhale. Hold. Exhale. 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 Inhale. Gently press your hands together in prayer pose. Just take a minute to notice your breath. And notice the depth of your breath.
And notice how much deeper it is now than it was an hour ago. Close with the long time sunshine song. On the first verse, think of someone or something that needs your healing energy and mentally send that out to them. And on the second verse, shower yourself with that same healing energy. Inhale. May the long time sun shine upon you, all love surround you, and the pure light within you guide your way on. May the long time sun shine upon you, all love surround you, and the pure light within you guide your way on, guide your way on, guide your peace to all, love to all, light to all. Satnam.